The next example is the length of the chord of the parabola x square is equal to 4y, having equation x minus root y plus 4 root 2 is equal to 0 is first option is 8 root 2, second option 2 root 11, third option 3 root 2, fourth option 6 root 3. Okay. So here this is the solution here. So x square is equal to 4y is the parabola. Okay. And the equation of this chord is x minus root 2y plus 4 root 2 is equal to 0. Then the chord cuts the parabola at two points here, A and B. You have to find the coordinates of A and B here. Then you can use the distance formula, you can find the length of the chord here. Okay. Therefore, x square equal to 4y is the parabola. X minus root 2y plus 4 root 2 is equal to 0. In this case, take these two terms right hand side. Take both the terms right hand side. And after that, root 2 common factor. Then minus 5 becomes a plus 5, plus 4 becomes minus 4, right in the bracket here. So use this in the equation 1 here. X square is there. X square means this term square. Root 2 square is 2. And y minus 4 whole square is y square plus 16 minus 8y is equal to this 4y right as it is here. 4y. 2 1s are 2 2s are cancels here. So y square minus 8y, take a 2y this side here. Minus 2y plus 16 is equal to 0. Minus 8y minus 2y becomes minus 10y plus 16 equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation here. Simplify, we get a y is equal to 8 and y is equal to 2 here. Substitute y is equal to 8 in the equation 1 here. Pen. Y is equal to 8. X square is equal to. So 8 is 8 into 4 here. 32. Is equal to 32 here. Therefore x is equal to plus or minus root of 32, root of 32. Therefore, plus or minus 16 to the, so square root of 16 is 4 here. So 4 root 2 here. Therefore, x equal to plus or minus 4 root 2. Therefore, points are, so x is plus 4 root 2 here, then y value is 8 here. Then x is minus 4 root 2, minus of 4 root 2, then y is 8. These are the parts here. Again, when y is equal to 2 here, when y is equal to 2, then substitute y is equal to 2 again in the equation 1 here. X square is equal to 4 2s are 8 here. So it is 8. Okay. From 1 here. 1 here also. From 1. Then x is equal to plus or minus root of 8 means 2 root 2 here. Therefore points are. And so points are 2 root 2 plus 2 root 2 comma 2 here or minus 2 root 2 minus of 2 root 2 comma 2 here. Okay. Then here if the chord is like this here, then the coordinate of A is 4 root 2 comma 8 here. So coordinate of the point A is 4 root 2 comma 8, and the coordinate of the point B is this one, minus 2 root 2 comma 2 here, minus of 2 root 2 comma 2. Okay, because this is in the first quadrant, both are positive, x as well as y, both are positive here. Okay. and here coordinate of b, this is the second quadrant here, then x is a negative, y is a positive, therefore minus 2 root 2 power 2 here. Or suppose a is this one here, so a is a 2 root 2 comma 2 here, then coordinate of b becomes a this one here, if it is a 2 root 2, then this one, minus of 4 root 2 comma 8. Either this is possible or this is possible here. Therefore, suppose a is this one here, 4 root 2 comma 8, then b is minus 2 root 2 comma 2 here. Otherwise, even this is also quad here. Even this is also quad. Consider this one as a dash here, and this one as a b dash. Then this is a dash here, and this becomes a b dash here. Therefore, you can take this one or this one to get the same answer. Okay. Therefore, length of a chord AB is equal to root of, okay, root of, take a part A and B. This minus of this becomes a plus here, 4 root 2 plus 2 root 2. 4 root 2 plus 2 root 2, it's a square here, then plus 8 minus 2 whole square here. So 8 minus 2, it's a square. Therefore, this is equal to root of 4 plus 2 becomes 6. 6 root 2 square, then plus 8 minus 2 becomes 6 here, so it is a 6 square here. Therefore, root of, so 6 square is 36 into 2 here, plus again 6 square is 36 here. Then 36 is a common factor, 36 is a common here, then 2 plus 1. Square root of 36 is 6, root of 2 plus 1 becomes 3. So 6 root 3 is the length of the chord. So D is the correct option. Okay. If one end of a focal chord of the parabola y square is equal to 16x is at 1/4, then length of the focal chord is first option 22, second 25, third option 24, and fourth option is 20. So this focal means a parabola here, and here is the focus here, yes. Then focal chord means the focal chord always passing through the focus here, hence it is called focal chord here. They already given one end here, 1/4. Consider this point as a 1/4 here. Then length of the focal chord means find your length of AB here. Okay, length of the focal chord here. First you find the coordinate of the focus, yes here. Therefore y square is equal to 16x here. This is the equation of the parabola. Comparing this equation with y square is equal to 4a into x here. 4a is equal to 16 here. Yes, so 4a is equal to 16, then a is equal to 4a. Okay, so a value is 4. Hence, focus yes. Focus yes, a comma 0 is 4 comma 0. So, focus yes is 4 comma 0. Then find a slope of this focal chord here. Okay, slope of focal chord is slope always denoted by m, and you can take tan of alpha. Tan of alpha is y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 here. So 0 minus 4 here. So 0 minus of 4 divided by 4 minus 1. So 4 minus of 1 here. you are using a formula here, y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus of x1 here. Okay, therefore minus 4 divided by 3 here. So minus of 4 divided by 3. Therefore, there is one formula here, length of a focal cord. Length of focal cord is equal to 4a into cosecant square alpha. This is the formula. Okay. So therefore, this is equal to 4a into, you know that cosecant square is, okay, you know the formula, 1 plus cot square alpha is equal to cosecant square alpha. Okay. 1 plus cot square alpha is equal to cosecant square alpha. Therefore, cosecant square alpha is 1 plus cot square alpha. Therefore, this is equal to 4a. A value is 4a. 4 into 4. Then 1 plus here. Cot means reciprocal of tan. Tan alpha is minus 4 upon 3. Then cot means it's a reciprocal, minus 3 by 4, minus of 3 upon 4, it's a square here. Then 4 4s are 16 here. So 16 into 1 plus 3 square is a 9 and 4 square is a 16 here, minus becomes a plus here. Therefore, so 16 is LCM here. 16 LCM. So 16 LCM, 16 ones are 16 plus 9 becomes a 25. Then 16, this 16 cancels here. So 25. So length of the focal cord is 25. So B is the answer here. So this is a formula here. Just remember it here. Length of the focal cord is 4a into cosecant square alpha. Okay, let one end of a focal cord of the parabola y square is equal to 8x is 1 upon 2 comma minus 2. Then the equation of a tangent at the other end of this focal cord is, 4 options are there. Meaning here, so there is a parabola here. So here is a parabola. And this is a focal cord here. Focal cord always passing to focus, yes, here. Here they given one end of the focal cord is 1 upon 2 minus 2 here. So consider this part. 1 upon 2 minus half 2 here. Here this is the other end. At this end, this is a tangent here. Here we want the equation of the tangent at this part. Okay. Consider this part as A and this part as B here. And here is the focus, yes, here. Okay, here the given parabola is y square is equal to 8x here. Comparing this equation with y square is equal to 4ax. Hence 4a is equal to 8. 4a is equal to 8. Therefore, a is equal to 12. Here focus, yes, is 2,0 because a value is a 2. Okay. Therefore, one end of the focal cord here. One end of the focal cord is 1 upon 2 minus 2. 1 divided by 2 minus of 2. Okay. Therefore, here if you consider 1 upon 2 minus 2, there is one formula. If the cord joining the parts 81 square comma 281 and 82 square comma 282 on the parabola passing through its focus A comma 0. Okay, one end is consider this part as 81 square comma 281 here. And this end is 82 square here. 82 square comma 282. Okay. So this one end and this other end here passing to the focus. S is a common zero. Satisfy the equation. Y into bracket t1 plus t2 is equal to 2x plus 2a into t1 t2 here. This is the equation of a focal chord. This is the equation of the focal chord here. So put y is equal to 0. Substitute y is equal to 0. And here a value is 2 here. So a is 2 here. And the x of here y is 0. This complete this term becomes 0. Okay. And x is 2. Substitute x equal to 2. And here a also write 2 a as it is here. Okay. Actually you can substitute or keep a 2 a as it is here. Okay. Therefore, here x is 2 here. 2a plus 2a into t1 t2 here. Then 2a common factor. Take 2a this side. t1 t2 is equal to minus 1. Then t2 is equal to minus 1 divided by 2 here. Therefore, if these are the ends of the focal chord here, then t2 is equal to minus 1 upon t1 here. Therefore, here t1 t2 are the parameter. t1 is a parameter of this here. t2 is a parameter of this. Therefore, comparing this with the 81 square, comma, 281 here. Therefore, here a value is 2 here. Therefore, this is equal to 2t1 square, 2 2s of 4, 4t1 here. Then 4t1 is equal to minus 10, 4t1 is equal to minus 2. Therefore, 4t1 is equal to minus 2. Then t1 is equal to minus 1 upon 2. t1 is minus 1 upon 2. It's a parameter at this part here. Therefore, obviously this t2. t2 is equal to minus 1 upon minus 1 divided by 2. We are using this formula. t1 is minus 1 upon 2. Minus becomes a plus. Take 1 by 2 to numerator. It gives 2. Okay, therefore, t2 is a parameter. That's the point again. Therefore, substitute t2 is equal to 2 here. Substitute here. Therefore, other end of a focal chord is other end of the focal chord is substitute 2 here. A value is 2. And t2 is also 2 here, substitute here. Therefore, 2 into 2 square, then 2 into 2 into 2 here. Therefore, this equal to 2 square is 4, 4 2s are 8 here. 2 into 2 into 2 becomes 8. Therefore, here this end is 8, 8. Okay, at this point, you can find the equation of the tangent is. Therefore, this is the other end of the focal chord here. And you know the formula. Suppose y square is equal to 4ax is the parabola. And if you want the equation of tangent at x1, y1 here. If you want the equation of tangent at x1, y1. In that case, replacing y square by y1 here. Then the 4a write as it is. And replace x by x plus x1 divided by 2. This is the formula. This gives the equation of tangent. Replacing y square by y1. 4a write as it is. Replace x by x plus x1 divided by 2. Therefore, equation of tangent at 8,8. Equation of tangent at 8,8 is. Here this is a parabola here. Replace y square by y1. y1 is 8 here. So write here y into 8. Then write this 8 as it is. Then replace this x by x plus x1 by 2. x1 is also 8 here. X plus 8 divided by 2 here. You are using this formula. Here y1 is 8 here. This 8. And x1 is 8. Okay. Divided by 2. Then the two ones are 2 4s are cancels here. 8y is equal to 2 is or 2 4s of. Then x plus 8 here. And 4 1s are 4 2s are cancels here. 2y is equal to x plus 8 here. Take 2y right hand side here. Cancel x minus 2y plus 8 is equal to 0 here. So this is a equation of tangent at the other end here. At this end, the equation of tangent is here, x minus 2y plus 8 is equal to 0. Then obviously fourth option is correct here. Okay, fourth option here.